Hey guys, River Lucario, and welcome back to some more Need for Speed Pro Street.
Hey, settle down, people, settle down. You guys are just way too rowdy today, aren't you? Let me just remind you that we do have Portland's finest out of the gates, so don't give a reason to come on in. Hey, what's up, coppers? We're about to kick off the afternoon's joints. Okay, I am psyched for this first run. Big J is ready. Quick, my crowd. Come on, people. These guys are going to go all out, so you better let them hear you.
Oh, sorry.
There's my man, Ryan Cooper. They call him the comeback kid, because he's famous for pulling out those last minute wins. Don't sleep on him. Come on, tell him. If you can't stand the heat, get out of Ryan Cooper's car, because he's on fire right now. Come on, there's a big show.
Yes! Yes!
You know, one of the guys we're keeping an eye on is Ryan Cooper. He's got mad experience out there in the streets, so he's got a lot of potential on these battle machine deals. We're just actually waiting to see if we can make that crossover happen. Seriously, I don't think we've had this many... Oh, sorry. Whoa, sorry. Okay, here we go, here we go. Sorry about that, little technical difficulties. Oh, hey, safety announcement.
Yeah?
I'm leaving to go to work. I wanted to come in here and give you a hug.
Oh, bye, Mom. Mm-hmm. No,
I don't have any lipstick on.
Oh. Oh. Okay, bye, Mom.
You're so careful about that lipstick. You're so silly. You're a silly willy.
Bye now.
I love you. I love you.
You go.
I love you so much.
Love you too.
You ever watch TV in here? Just wondering.
Bye.
Bye.
Not you guys. I mean my mom. Ignore the part where I was talking to my mom. And continue watching the video.
Okay, we're coming at you up close and personal this first race. Get your ears loaded, because these guys, they are about to get loud. And I want the same from you. Come on, people. Dream!
Thank you.
Yes. Now, here's a dude who needs no introduction.
Yes.
That's Yoshi Suzuki from Toge Union in the 350Z. Yoshi practically invented Onikyo, or Demon Gamer. So if you're a fan of the super wide wheels with tires stretched crazy thin, you can thank him. Definitely look out for him today. Yeah, we've got... Yeah.
Alright, Rio, thanks for doing this, but come on, it's not like you're gonna be driving out there anyway. Didn't you get your American driver's license yanked?
No comment. I'm half American and half Japanese, right? So, I have a driver's license from the States and Japan. Let's just say I'm using my Japanese license.
We have got a gang of drivers ready to duke it out for you. We got cash and reputations on the line, and no one wants to lose either of them. This can only get ugly.
Thank you. Thank you. It's evening service.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Well, what do you know about that? Ryan Cooper managed to pull one out. It's nice to see the guy's no flash in the pan. I've heard a lot about him, so it's cool to see that he stepped up to the challenge. Nice. Very nice. Oh, yeah, that reminds me if you're... Hang on. I'm not getting it. The speaker can wait. Good. Thanks. All right. Yeah, we're all set. Now there's one, no, two bodies, nine.
Like a victory, huh? Well, bye, guys.